You're now live. Hello.
Did you hear that?
You are a pig!
That was a mouse on a motorcycle that drove by.
A mouse on a motorcycle. There are so many things wrong with that statement that...
He downshifted as
soon as he went
by. He changed gears. Ooh, the hearth and kettle.
Delicious.
It is delicious.
We are here in Cape Cod, Massachusetts, West Dennis region. I tried doing two other videos, and this guy talks far too much. It's too bad. You take up all the space anyways on my videos.
That's because that's what the people want to see. My space.
Space cadet?
Space Canellis.
Anyways,
in space.
We are here, but before we were in Orlando, Florida, I was at the Performance Center. I was getting cleared.
She was performing.
Shh. I was getting cleared after having a child.
Baby.
The Moon. First name, the middle name, Moon. I'm kidding. Somebody's going to say something ridiculous on here. I know it. Her name is Frederica.
Why did you name your daughter Moon?
Why'd you name her the?
What? You're an astronaut? Meh, do you like astronomy? Meh, what is she made of cheese like the moon? Meh, why would you name her that? You should have named her something like Susan or Bill or Sam or Thomas the Tank Engine.
What?
Anyways, we were down in Orlando, Florida. I was getting cleared to wrestle to come back to the WWE. And unfortunately, Mama's bones were a little weak, and I broke my wrist.
She clotheslined me.
I think I did it on a clothesline, because you're so strong and masculine.
That's
and,
not what I
oh
said.
Oh, my God.
My exact words were, what did you expect? I am made of steel.
Eye roll and grunt all at the same time. What?
I'm made of steel. Twisted. Is that how it goes?
Twisted steel and banana peels, yeah!
Twisted steel and banana peels.
Woo! Anyways, I broke a bone in my wrist. Stretched out some ligaments, things like that. But being that I've broke my thumb, broke my hand on the left side, and now I've broke my wrist on the right side, I'm pretty used to casts, so put me in, coach. I'm ready to come back and play. I will most definitely be back in time before the Evolution of pay-per-view.
Ooh, the Pancake Man.
We will eat at the Pancake Man later this week, but right now, I am telling everybody about how I would like to attend the Evolution pay-per-view.
You will attend it.
It's history in the making. Like the Mae Young Classic, congratulations to all of the fantastic women that were in the Mae Young Classic, year number two. Last year was awesome. This year it gets even better. Girls worked their tushes off. And it's amazing to see so many women that have worked on the independents getting no credit, finally getting the credit they deserve. You guys are awesome.
Awesome.
Love you
all.
Everything
is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of a team. Everything is awesome. When we live in a dream.
Hi, girl, boo. Hello, the real Isaiah. Oh my God, I can't read apparently. Hello, will you be coming back to Raw or SmackDown when you come back? I'll just be coming back to straight WWE. Put me on any show. I don't care. I've done Raw, done SmackDown. I don't care. I'll go down to NXT. I like to perform, so. It's not about the show that makes you. It's about the talent. Yeah. Did you like that?
No.
And that totally is! We've worked at every single wrestling company. Almost every single wrestling company. There's a few we haven't, but a lot of them.
I've been everywhere.
I've been everywhere, man.
I wrestled on the moon.
Man, why did you name your daughter the Moon? Man. If the moon was made of hot dogs...
Big Butt Maria. Someone just wrote that, honey.
What?
Big Butt Maria. How's the baby? She's fantastic.
No. About someone saying you got a big butt?
No, I'm not saying you should be mad. The baby's fantastic.
She's... I love your big butt.
We, yeah.
That's why I married you.
Because I have a big butt?
It was in my vows.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, I said to cherish and to hold your big butt. Till death do us part. Or you no longer have a big butt. In sickness and in big butt.
What?
You may now kiss your wife's big butt.
Yeah, you can kiss my ass. Yeah, mate.
You don't gotta tell me twice.
How am I? I'm lovely, other than this annoying broken wrist.
I've got the lovely bunch of coconuts.
I don't know how many people out there have wore casts on the shower before, but it is not enjoyable. I cannot wait till I could just be naked.
She can't wipe her own butt.
I wipe my butt just fine, thank you. Not that I need to, because I'm a girl and I don't poo, thank you.
There's a book about that. It's called Everybody Poos.
Yeah, and in fine print it says, except Maria.
That's not how the book goes.
Yes. Yes, it is.
It's called Everybody Poops, Even Women.
Except Maria.
No. You poo.
You obviously can't read.
Well, this is probably true.
You both inspire me to not give up. Thank you for motivating me to never give up. Good. You are welcome. Keep on it. Whatever you're doing, keep doing it. Except if it's bad things. Don't do those.
You're terrible at this motivational speaking stuff. Yes. Good. Whatever you're doing.
What? Should I say every cliche line ever?
Do it well.
Hustle.
You already did. You went, yes. Good. Motivation.
That is
motivation,
not cliche.
Noises.
That's real.
Keep it up.
I'm so sick and tired of all the cliche lines.
Do the things.
Never that, give up.
Do
blah,
the things
blah, blah.
That you like.
Yeah.
Fight.
Get out there and fight.
Fight for your food.
You gotta fight for your right to party. Yeah.
Maria poops.
I do not poop. Why are we back on the poop?
Wait, is that... Are those soccer ball batting cages? They just shoot the ball at you and you just kick it?
What?
It's like dodgeball practice.
All right, we'll go
not
there later.
Not dodgeball, kickball practice.
Say hi to Mike. Hi, Mike.
Again, not on me. You paused it.
How about there?
Oh, God. Is this thing live?
Yeah, it's live. Why did you hit the screen? It was weird. Hey, all right, folks.
I want to show them dodgeball practice. How do you turn it? Look it. Can I zoom in? Look. Look. This is what I'm looking at as I'm waiting to go into the gym. Look at this. This is amazing. I didn't know this existed. Kick the ball or they spit the ball out at you. Ready? Hi-ya!
Honey...
Amazing.
Really? Can we get back to the topic at hand? How I'm trying to carry a 4-month-old around with a broken hand?
You're not. I'm carrying her around. Sometimes I'll hand her to you.
I wasn't up at 5:30 this morning. No, that didn't happen.
You were.
I was, yes. When'd you get out of bed? Rolled out about 9:30? Who do you think was holding her for all that time?
Who do you think did the 3 a.m. feeding?
And who did 10:30?
Yeah, and?
And?
Who held her the whole day?
He's actually picked up the slack really well. He's just being a booger.
You wouldn't
right
know?
Now.
I'm being a booger. You're the one who said I wasn't
Where
doing
is Freddie? Freddie was with Nana B. She's having some good old-fashioned grandma time. It's lovely.
Grandma time. Excellent.
But Freddie goes everywhere with us. She is our traveling companion.
She's traveled everywhere.
She has. She's been on 5 flights. One of those flights was just me. No nanny, no babysitter, just me. Me and her on the flight. It was amazing. She was so good. Thanks. I like my sunglasses too. I started doing this trunk club thing and they send me all this stuff. Great for moms that don't like to go shopping anymore, basically because I don't know how to get dressed. Go work that ass. All right, I'll get in there in a minute. Hang on. Still working towards it. Should we go in?
Yeah, I'm just trying to see who won the G1.
Oh.
Was it Donna?
Who won the G1? Anybody know? Somebody tell me. Thanks for the compliment.
Who? Was it Tanahashi? Who won?
I'm sure someone will tell us pretty soon. Hang on.
Finals recap, CBS Sports.
I don't know if I'm coming back at the Evolution pay-per-view, but I do plan on being there. And I would like for my daughter to be in the front row watching.
Donna!
Tanahashi won?
I think so. That's what it looks like.
Yeah, I had a broken hand when I was in TNA.
Yay, Tana. Congrats,
I got kicked
buddy.
In the hand. It was a boxer's break, but the finger over. Still called a boxer's break, though. I can't wait to be back on TV. I think it's important to be a mom the way that you want a mom. And for me, that means working as well. Hello.
Hi.
We're still awesome. Somebody told us that, so that must be true, right?
No.
Tanahashi won the G1.
Woo!
Baby's great. She's
High
trying to sit
fly,
up.
High flow.
Tana, congratulations. We love you. Where am I from? I'm from outside of Chicago. Small town, middle of nowhere.
Ottawa.
Ottawa.
La, 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 la.
What's my dream match? What's your dream match?
Mine?
Yeah. Who do you want to wrestle?
Pete Gass.
Pete Gass?
Pete Gass from the Mean Street Posse.
Okay. Who was I training with? Well...
Me. I told you. That's why she hurt herself. She clotheslined me and didn't know I was made of twisted steel and banana peels.
Injury's okay. Healing. And a cast for 6 weeks.
Can't Glock is... Can't clothesline these pecs and not expect to break something. Yeah, man.
We need Mike to stop the beast.
Okay.
Hi, Scotland! Yay! I haven't been there forever. Cubs, not the White Sox. Thank you. Remember my match with Umaga? Yes. My neck remembers it, too.
Twisted steel banana peels.
Is that your, like, superhero song?
I burped.
You're such a pig.
I just made a burp noise.
Hello, England, Ireland, and L.A.
I love L.A.
Do I still remember the basics of wrestling? I don't know. Do I?
Yes. It goes like this. If it's entertaining, it's good. That's the basic of wrestling. If you find any enjoyment out of it, it is good. Doesn't matter if it's 5 stars or 2 stars or 172 stars. If you are entertained, even if no one else is, it's good. Why? Because wrestling is subjective.
Your husband needs a good oil rub.
What would it consist of an oil rub?
I don't know.
How would you oil rub me? Explain to me.
The process of rubbing.
Of rubbing me down with oil. Motor oil? Coconut
Please
oil?
Please notice me. Fan WWE something. You went too fast. Hi, Atlanta and Spain. Call Mike Daddy. Hi, Daddy.
Okay. I'm going to play some music now so I don't have to be called Daddy. Sorry. I can't take it. I am not Daddy.
Would you be my Daddy?
Oh, boy.
Daddy?
No, I will not be your
Daddy.
Hey, Daddy.
Nope. Would you be my Daddy?
I cut it out. It's disgusting.
Keep the oil rubbing PG. How is that?
Well, I don't even know what it is, so how do I keep it PG? I don't know what they're, like, is it, are they going to rub?
Baby is with Nana B.
Olive oil on my grandma food, has which her. Would be delicious, are they? I want to know what they're
hello, Maine. And India. Good.
Good. Hello. Hi.
Are you still going to be with Mike when you come back?
No.
Well, we'll still be married. I don't know if we're
we'll
going.
See.
He keeps talking about oil rubs.
I didn't talk about the oil rub.
Hello,
somebody
Australia.
Wanted to rub my.
Mike Kanellis versus Daniel Bryan. Book it.
I'd win.
Yeah.
Battle of the oil rubs.
Biggest fear?
Snakes.
Snakes?
Loneliness. Also would have accepted snakes.
My biggest fear. Used to be spiders. Now,
wrong. Flash floods.
How's my wrist? Still broken. Still, ouchies. What?
We gotta go into the gym because I have to catch a flight to Greensboro today.
That's so exciting.
It is exciting. I love flying. Can't wait.
Okay, we can go in now.
Good.
That person hates spiders too.
Good, I'm glad. That's amazing. I'm so happy for them.
Everybody should hate spiders. Except when one got in the bathtub with Freddy. Oh my gosh, and I had to turn into Superwoman. I was like, you do not hate spiders anymore. And I scooped that bitch out and put him in the garbage. That was it.
You do know that.
What?
Spiders can't swim. So there's really nothing menacing about a shower in the spider. A spider in the shower.
Was that in the shower? Was in Freddy's bathtub. I was giving her
drowned.
Nightly bath. No. This thing was swimming like this. Yeah. Yeah. Turned into Michael, what's his butt?
Michael Swimmer?
No. What is his name?
Phelps.
Phelps. Turned into Michael Phelps.
Who's the other
swimming
guy?
Swimming across was like this. Yeah, I'm going to win the gold medal of swimming
who's
with the baby.
The swimmer?
This is terrifying.
Is like a
Dallas.
Super, like, bro dude.
Bro.
What's his name?
Dude.
Ryan Lochte. Isn't he, like, a super idiot?
Babe, that's so mean!
I'm serious, though. Isn't he, like, a big dum-dum?
You know what? I don't know, and I think that's rude.
No, but he's not very nice, either.
Oh, well. Hello.
He had, like, a reality show. Like, wow. Marry Lochte or something, or the Lochte Monster or something like that.
Maria versus Spike Dudley.
Spike? Why?
I don't know.
That would be amazing.
Miz and Maurice versus Mike and Maria?
We'd win, hands down. Landslide.
Like the song, Landslide?
What?
The song.
Oh, no. I was just saying because we were the original wrestling couple.
Well, probably not the original.
No,
the original.
We made it cool again, and everyone decided
well,
to steal it.
Well, we made it cool again,
no, everyone
but...
everyone decided to steal it. No, it's okay.
I remember when we first got together, and everybody's like, I can't believe that you're with another wrestler, because you're going to break up, and things are going to be terrible, and... Bah. And I went, I like him, though. And he's cute. And, yeah.
Me.
7 years, baby. 7 years working together.
Yep.
Is it 7 or 8 now? 7 and a half.
78.
78 years.
Now we have a child.
I look good for 78 years. Yeah.
I do, too. I made a twist in stealing banana peels.
Does that mean I could slip on you?
Yep.
I can't flip my hair out of my face. Here, would you help? you're not supposed to blow me.
That's it. I'm done. That's it. We're ending this now. See ya. How do I end this?
Wait! Come back!
No, that's it.
Hey!
What?
I'm doing the parade wave.
With the broken wrist.
Oh, I snorted, apparently. Someone just told me.
No, that was me.
I'm not driving anywhere. We're sitting in a parking lot, like all the cool people do, shooting a live video for all of the people
at
home.
We're doing what everyone else in this world does before the gym, trying to convince ourselves in the gym parking lot to go in. And if you tell yourself you don't do that, you're lying. Oh, no, I dropped my wallet. I need that. Oh, my God, I have such snots coming out of my nose. Stupid allergies.
I'll just keep it on my face because he has boogers everywhere.
Grand Central Booger Station over here.
Okay, we gotta go now.
Finally.
Peace, friends. We'll be back.
Why'd you put that in quotations? Are you implying that you're not actually going to come back? Oh, God. I'm going to go play kickball over there.
How about I just kick your ball?
Please don't. Please. Don't.
Peace, friends.